think we died last night partying. We're just chilling here, staring at this view, waiting on Antonio to bring us breakfast.
It's a whole breakfast, bud. Yum.
Very good.
Oh, the GoPro's blurry.
See your phone. My shirt again.
There we go, that's better. Because it's not going to work like this.
Sheer fabric.
What'd you order?
I ordered fettuccine, alfredo, and zero chicken. There's an egg in the middle that I busted open. I can't find it now. Here it is. Boom, egg.
How do you eat noodles?
Not the way I do. I don't eat noodles. I actually don't order spaghetti because I hate it.
Eat some noodles.
Nice. What are you looking at? What happened to you, Harry?
That's not how you eat noodles.
It's like disgusting, so look away, everyone.
And this is why he hates spaghetti. What are you even doing?
I'm trying to eat. There's too much steam. Too much steam coming off the egg.
You guys, you know normal people eat spaghetti like this.
There's too much steam coming off the egg. I don't want it anymore.
Look.
I don't want the egg finally worked out for me. See? Yeah, that's how you eat
this egg. This is how normal people eat spaghetti.
Is that how? I think that's how.
I messed up your makeup with my little finger and my egg.
Well, Welcome to our Italian dinner, everybody.
Fugino Romano. It's actually like way better than me. Absolutely bad.
Also, the wine is great.
You tired? My voice hurts.
My voice hurts so bad.
There's been a lot of screaming.
Yes, singing.
Today's room change day. I had Antonio bring us some espresso. Also, they hooked us up with our own bottle of Bailey's, which they don't normally stock in the rooms. So I'm very happy about that. Also, I'm sure he is too, because he doesn't have to bring us Bailey's every time we want coffee. Yeah. So room change day.
Okay. We're good.
Painkiller time. The same beats, lunch on the beach.
Can I go boogie boarding now?
Shrimp bruschetta, get in my belly.
This is why you should open this order.
Drink that drink, babe. Get it.
So good.
If my nose looked like this, would you still love me?
I don't know.
Like a pig, I think.
I don't know about that.
No, you wouldn't kiss me?
Perhaps not.
Got a booger. This is a rock that I found. I stepped on it.
You know, really? You've been on vacation too long when you have to order a Long Island because you are quote unquote not drunk enough.
Like you had 7
Let's go! That's me. I was getting moolah, baby. Havana, ooh, nah, nah. Hey. Half of my heart is in Havana, ooh, nah, nah. Hey. He took me back to East Atlanta, nah, nah, nah. All of my heart is in Havana. Let's see it, babe. Are you scared? You scared? Don't jump out too far. Let's do it. Seriously, this is our view for the next 4 nights.
Would you like some champagne? Oui. Look at y'all, I can speak French. We're cautious bitches. Ooh. I'm here too. It's real. We're there.
We're there.
All right, so this is how we don't get eaten alive by bugs every day. They like go through the whole resort and they just like gas it. I don't know, it kind of smells like, I think citronella smells worse than this. It's kind of like a bonfire, like, remotely going through the resort. There's clearing out everything. Like, I've had one bug bite, we're in the jungle, basically.
Alright, so our food just got here. We got champagne, we got a charcuterie board, and a croque monsieur. And we got a nice bottle of champagne with sparkling wine. So it's not champagne.
Can't open the McDonald's.
Here we go. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too high.
first night in the fancy room. Yeah, we've been to like Applebee's on our date night.
Matt just went across this year.
I'm getting some chicken corn on blue for dinner.
Well,
I'm definitely getting another dish besides the black, so.
I'm gonna get some dishes.
That's the best view of all.
Your husband bringing you a drink?
That's definitely what it was. It was the drink, not you.
Call me fat.
No, I love you.
I love you.
He's very handsome. Look at that flamingo. So handsome.
Alright. Do it the right way.
We're at the fancy restaurant. It's funny.
Happy freaking birthday. Breakfast in the room.
This rocks.
They wrote Phil a card and they gave us a little box with some spices.
Spice Island.
I still do not have a voice. I don't think it's gonna come back while we're here.
There's like thousands of bags of spices. In this bag. I feel like I'm gonna break it. I think it's just me to keep everything up. That's so cool.
Literally did not expect that.
That's awesome.
And she opened up our door and there's like balloons and stuff outside. We had no idea. But I'm gonna eat my breakfast, so I'll show you guys that later.
Hopefully her voice will be back after that.
Yeah, this is bad. So Phil was making himself a mimosa with some fruit punch. He shook the fruit punch, so it kind of sprayed a little bit when he opened it. And then when he put it in his mimosa glass, it just spilled heavily and just overflowed. So I was just like pointing to say, oh, use this napkin right here to help clean it up some. And I knocked over my entire mimosa. This is why you should not drink at 9 a.m. So it's time for the room tour of the pit house suite. They upgraded us to the top floor because we're cool like that. Before I started though, sorry about my voice, it's not getting better. But if you look right here, that brown door that you can see, that was our room before we moved. I kind of love that we can still see it. So let's start this thing off. It's Phil's birthday. So it's only appropriate that we do the tour on his birthday. Ring the doorbell. I only get worked. Let's try that again. There it goes. You're late.
That's the last good pop foot. Coming anyways, it's my birthday.
Take the road less traveled on. Don't follow anyone. March to the rhythm. double whiskey.
It's almost triple. Yeah, double whiskey. I'll take it.
Maybe.
The butler.
Right. Don the butler.
This is the man. That's the butler on the island. Right here. And he's taller than me. How'd that happen? What'd you eat growing up?
That's close, man.
Tall suit.
Tall suit.
Phil's trying to be Tennille.
Tennille has great ideas, and idea number one that happened every day was
flower for the lady.
Flower for the lady. That's right. And she's beautiful. What's going on? Phil, the thrill is here.
That's what I'm saying. How you doing?
I'm good. This is the best DJ in the world in Grenada. That's right.
You guys should come to Grenada. You got everything, you guys.
They do got everything. Even these beautiful flowers that I just hooked my lady up with. That's right.
Sorry, we are still partying
tonight, Phil.
We are partying. It's my birthday, so I have to. 33. 88, my man. 23?
There you go.
Good.
This is why we come here.
You don't see all the songs ever.
Yeah. That's okay. That's
I had it when I was 23. There goes the lovely lady in Grenada. You gonna put it in your hair or what? There it goes. There it goes.
It's a big flower.
As big as your face.
It takes over like my whole face.
Just do it anyways.
Phil decided he had to pee right as he did that. All of our appetizers show up.
Oh my god.
Did it show up when I like left?
Literally
like,
right when you left, it all showed up.
Cool.
That was a fast pee. I smelled your muscles. Those smell delicious.
Smell them muscles.
That's disgusting.
They probably don't smell as good.
No, my zucchini looks great.
It's couscous. It's couscous.
It's couscous?
No, it's not. It's quinoa. Got it. Quinoa.
Hey, birthday boy. Hi, buddy. It's okay. Honestly, this is great. I wish I could have that.
See,
such a
don't please people. They just like want to do what they want.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like,
he's just chilling.
You're good. You good?
You're good. He's on. I got chicken wings and french fries. I already started crushing. He took the one.